And authorities in Pennsylvania may be a little bit closer to capturing the suspect in last month's deadly ambush at a state police barrack. Now, they say that they believe a woman who was out for a walk spotted Eric Frein last night in a town in the Pocono Mountains. The man was dressed in black. He was carrying a rifle. His face was covered in mud. Frein has eluded capture despite an intense manhunt in that heavily wooded area around his parents' home.